New at 6 o'clock, a former band teacher at South Dade Senior High School is behind bars tonight, accused of kissing a student. 33-year-old Andrew Zweibel was taken into custody over the weekend. According to the arrest report, the alleged incident happened 5 years ago after a school banquet. The victim, who was 15 at the time, did not come forward to police until June of this year. The district says Zweibel has not worked for them since 2016.